making a toilet or a dunny. Over here, just dug a hole, bent some hazel and stuff around, and this is going to start to be, so this is going to be a two section compost toilet. So you do your business for a year and then you swap sides, and then you do your business for a year again on the other side, and then you, by the time the other year's gone, that side's composted, and so it's just composted. So we're just going to put these big bits of willow all the way around, and then I'll build a structure over the top of it eventually. There's Ben weaving some hazel into the old compost toilet there. So it's turned out alright actually. It blends in pretty well to the woodland. It's made from the woodland, so yeah, it looks pretty cool. There'll be a structure over the top of a roof and two separate toilet seats and so on. But yeah, that's the base of it anyway. Alright, so there's a little bit of a frame going up around the dunny. As you can see, it's just some old crappy bits of oak that were not growing so well throughout the woodland. They're getting restricted by the stuff, or they're part rotten or part fallen over. So they're going to be standing like that. There's going to be lots of support bracing and bits across the top, and then probably some tarpaulin. But yeah, there's the basic frame. Looks quite natural. It fits in quite well with the surroundings, which is nice. You can't really... Yeah, it doesn't look like it doesn't belong, which is ideal. Alright, here's the progress for the toilet. The outside composting toilet, made from thinnings that just shit from the woods, that needs to come out anyway. So that's it so far. Need to put some more roof supports in. Most of it's oak and hazel. They're sitting on some old concrete slabs to keep them off the floor. Try and make it last a decent amount of time is the plan. That's it so far. Looks very natural, fits in the area quite well. So we're just going to put in some more supports, put some roof on it, put some tarp over the roof, and maybe we get to christen it at some point today. We'll see. So there's the frame for the toilet, composting toilet. It's coming along quite nice, it looks really cool. They're going to put some tarpaulin and probably some mud and grass and stuff on top and have a living roof. And then I'll probably be planting willow around the sides and have a living willow structure around it. That's the plan anyway. See how it works out. Just put some tarp over the roof. It's not finished around the edges yet. Just throwing some soil and stuff on top to hold it down. It looks quite cool from inside, as you can see. And from the outside, doesn't look too bad either. Looks pretty natural. It is pretty natural other than the tarp. But yeah, it's not a bad place to do the business, I don't think. So, yeah. So I just got to finish the trim around the outside, put some more soil and stuff on top, and then let nature take its course, and it should, you know, the leaves will drop off the trees, and eventually some sort of soil layer will build up, and hopefully stuff will start growing up there eventually. But yeah, looks pretty cool. When I get some more materials, just off cuts and things, I might start building the edges around, but for now it's pretty good as it is.